in tonight with that story.
Well, nobody was inside that building at the time of the fire, and nobody was injured, but this is a major loss for the town.
And we have, in effect, lost the Public Works building with some equipment inside.
Firefighters from several communities battled this blaze at the Public Works building in Hopkinton Wednesday evening, but the building and the equipment inside could not be saved.
I mean, it's a major piece of our town's works. Our Public Works is one of our largest, if not the largest, departments in the town.
Town officials say a passerby noticed the smoke and called in the fire around 6:30. The building was empty at the time of the fire. All 10 employees had already left for the day. Throughout the evening, a stream of residents gathered at the scene of the fire.
You could see one of the trucks that was on fire in the back of the building. They were that was mostly out at the time that I came down, but you know, the tar and everything was still going pretty good.
For a time, there was concern that the town's fuel facility was in danger. The building is a distance from the fire, and town officials say the flames did not reach the fuel storage tanks.
They were pushing everybody away from the building much further than we are now.
Now the town begins the task of picking up the pieces and trying to determine exactly how much has been lost.
We're just going to have to put a plan together to make sure that the town continues to operate as we have been.
It's all over the place, really, over there. And so the basis of trying to determine where it started is going to be left up to the fire marshal.
Now, the state fire marshal's office will be on scene here tomorrow trying to figure out where this fire started and what caused it. Reporting live in Hopkinton, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News.